As long as you've got the as long as it's steady.
As long as it's sharp and focused.
That's therein lies the problem.
I now have the results for class number 7, the Crossrail Green Horse class. First in the blue to number 4, Coconut, shown by Sarah Angelucci and owned by Michelle Chiavetta from Lexington, Kentucky. In second place, number 67, Mr. Smalls, owned and shown by Grayson Yorba from Lexington. Third place to number 55, Phoenix Rising, owned and shown by Amanda Enfinger. Fourth place to number 80, Libby, shown by Annie Jesse from Anchorage, Kentucky. Fifth place to number 57, Tiger, shown by Megan Hughes from Asbury University. And sixth place to number 75, Royal Carmine, CSH, owned and shown by Julia Hess from Paris. Ribbons can be picked up at the awards table next to the secretary's stand.